My name is Zehra Akbar Khan and I'm General Secretary of Home-Based Women Workers Federation. As we all know that the coronavirus has not only killing human beings but also increasing economic miseries of poor masses all over the world. Pakistan hardly hit by COVID-19 in multiple dimensions, including unbearable economic crisis. During lockdown, more than 6 million workers had lost their jobs. In recent past, due to IMF, anti-people policy had already worsened economic condition of 220 million people. There are strong indication that condition will be worsened even more, and approximately 18 million workers will be retrenched from their jobs in coming months, which means increase in abject poverty. Even today, we may witness many citizens starving. They don't have money to pay their utility bills. They don't have money to pay their house rents. They don't have money for their children's school fee. Even they can't buy essential food items and pay for medical treatment. Industrial activities, especially export-oriented textile and garment sector, had been at dead end due to cancellation of orders by the international brand. Local employers and the brands are escaping from their due responsibilities as usual. And international brands and their local suppliers are using lockdown as excuse to avoid their obligation in respect of safeguarding workers' right, including job security and wage protection. Corona-related crisis is global one, and answer to it should also be global one through our joint action from south to north. So it's high time we demand that the European Union, North America, IMF and other financial institutions to cancel all debts. We also demand universalization of the social security schemes so everyone can be protected. There should be drastic cut in the defense budget, and that budget should be, or that money should be used for the healthcare and job security and education. We also demand job security and better wage. And for all these things, to achieve all these things, our struggle will be continue. Long live workers' unity.